I have defeated the evil foe that we all know as technology. I kicked its butt. I did things and settled it.
Okay. I always hated that power. It was always so low for me, volume wise. Okay. Nothing funky going on here. Okay. It might have came unplugged. An easy fix. Sorry for any buzzing you may have heard in the last 35 seconds. All right. Let's get this party on the road. I didn't forget her name. At least I don't think I forgot it. Ooh, why is there a space there? Space it. I did not mean to do that. Name, so it can be one illegal sentence. Okay. A little brighter. Bright brown skin girl, yes. I hope everybody's afternoon has gone smoother than mine. Was that the face I picked, or did I pick this face? I think I picked this face. I think this was the face I chose. I didn't get to pick anything else. I did have it running, so it wouldn't freak out. I had it running for a little bit, make sure no funny business was going on. Just take it and yeah. Eyeballs. Oh. Thing for purple eyeballs. I can't help it. Oh. That's the hairstyle my person on God, what's that game? You're on the island and you gotta avoid the sharks and make Raft. There we go. That's what she looks like. Oh God. Wait a minute. What the hell? Okay, nothing's wrong with the game, but I'm hearing myself repeating in my head. Am I repeating on stream? What the hell? Okay. What in the hell? That's what it was. Okay. So, in animes, it also obviously picks up your voice. That's, you know, your person's mouth moves when you talk. Makes sense. But when my little microphone disconnected for like a half a second, it just caught that clip and it was replaying in my head. I'm like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Ta-da. I think we got it. Okay. Please, no more hurdles or barriers today. I would greatly appreciate it. All right. I don't like this hair. Very sassy. That's the sassy bitch hairdo. No pigtails. I usually do pigtails.
No pigtails. No pigtails.
What the hell? Oh. Wait a California minute.
Okay. Just gonna use this one for the time being. I don't know what's going on with my Yeti. My Yeti's freaking out. Oh man. Ugh.
Okay. I think I made it back to the land of the living. It is fucking hot. Huh. Okay. All right, all right, all right. Mouse will function. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Out. Oh, there's Celikale. Jealous the cutest, though. Work my way to about 10. Get me a chili. Ay, ay, ay. Oh. Oh. It's nighttime.
Cause the nighttime is the right time.
Oh shit. I kind of have a feel for where I am. I don't have any balls to collect you, or else I would have punched you a little half to death. Just about half to death. I'm holding nothing. Rocky Balboa on these bitches. Oh, don't die. Okay. That's hilarious. Can we fix it? Maybe. Okay, so I left a difficulty on normal. I tweaked. Oh god. I only tweaked like two things. Oh, I turned item drop off. I'm not too scared of dying. I'm scared of permanently losing my shit. And, something else I need to make. There's a timer on something. Let's see. I think you can only see them in the main menu. I don't remember what it was. Nothing too crazy. I will punch wood all day. Oh no. Any stone, that's what it is. Okay. I'll punch some rocks. Yeah, you run away from me right now. Oh, they're so cute though. I love how they run. Only six pieces. I've been punching so hard. That should be enough to build. Pickaxe, I guess. Five. Get out. Amy. We didn't land on Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on me. This was for everything. This was for me. The Players Club reference for you, youngins. Give me all your rocks! Give me all your rocks! This rock is mine. My rock! You can call me Dwayne. I has rocks. Cause I'm the rock. Sure. Printa, thank you for the follow. I hope you enjoy punching rocks as much as I do. We all have to start somewhere. guess I could. Sugar booger. Yeah. I must build a box. It must be my home. That, because it gets cold at night. That, because I like to keep shit. Cat's meowing at me. Sufficient materials. I need more wood. I'll be back for you chickens. Girls gotta eat. Was that enough wood? I just kind of give up because I murdered the tree.
More tree murder!
Put some of my points into. It's fine. I get it. Too close to the one port. Let me build a box real quick. Break this down like I'm Chris Jericho.
Gimme.
Oh, I didn't pick up my torch after I made it. I'm smart. I'm a smart cookie.
Does it get cold at night?
No. Oh, yeah, I don't know. You can edit your name? I didn't know that. You know, once you made your name, you know, it's your name.
Forever.
Wood. Got a woodchuck chuck.
That's a woodchuck. Good chuck wood. Thank you.
Final Fantasy on the brain. I don't want to discard it. I want to drop it. I'm going to pick it back up. I'm going to drop it like it's hot, and I'm going to pick it back up. Box. Boxes everywhere. Dumb Abactress. Have it on me until I build it. Smart, not smart. It don't matter where it goes. As long as it goes somewhere on me. Wait. What? Oh, you actually need a PAL fragment? Cause I break shit. And then I fix the shit. Well, this is a process. Ball. Ooh, I can make 5 balls. No, that's a torch. Sir, I ain't got no money. So I don't know why you here on my tiny empty ass base. That's okay. Be gone, sir. Well, there is nothing here for you. Oh, haha. This box is on the base too. Look at me, smart. I'm accidentally smart. I'm hungry. Mm-mm. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Come back here. Come here. Come here. Don't
shuffling away from me. Don't you do it! Don't you do it! Hey! Oh. Oh my god! This bitch jumped over me.
You know what? Fuck you. I ain't got time for it. Doesn't need a key. You look like you need a key. This bitch needs a key. Damn it. Why did I try to open it anyway, knowing I don't have a key? Oh my goodness, as my darling brother calls me.
Listen.
You got. Oh no, I'm hungry. Got about 10 minutes out of me. Because my brother just called and offered me food. More than likely be back on when I come back after I feed myself. Anything on me? Oh, eat a berry real quick. Did that do anything for me? Can't quite tell. Last ball for now. Oh, let me properly feed my lady. And then I can properly actually feed myself. I haven't eaten anything all day. had more. Sir, go away. Almost set myself on fire. Whoa. I only got one of those.
I like how me trying to stream today has turned into a like mini series broken into three episodes. This is the second episode, which is about to end. And the third one will start after I come back home, after going on the food voyage with my brother. So,
eat.
Have a Wifflecom pouch yet.
I love robot phone calls.
Well then. Again? Oh, I didn't eat actual food. There we go. Really? Oh, that's the repair bench.
Making me some clothes.
I'm the Marc Jacobs of Power World. Michael Kors of Power World.
Vivian Westwood. This is chic.
Somebody else. Got my little mini G unit going. Okay. So I'm gonna need names for pals. I like to name my pals. Because they people too. They need names. They have personalities. An actual weapon. More stone? Build some beds.
I get food to feed them. I can't feed them but themselves.
That's just rude.
But episode 3.
Food. For the animal. Eat.
I shall return. Haters.
Okay, I love you. Bye-bye.